Well, we're out in the field here. We shot a couple of doves. Another thing you can do instead of cleaning your birds out is if you don't have time, usually this is good for pheasants, and if you guys are shooting partridge and stuff like that, you use what's called a gut hook. And this one came on this knife, and this is a, they call it a tree brand, but it's out of Germany. Really nice knife. And what you do is it comes with the gut hook over here. And what you would do is you get your birds, and say you're in the field and you haven't had time to, you don't got time to clean them, especially when it's warm temperatures outside. What you do is you open and look for the vent on the bird. And what you're going to be doing is removing the intestines through the vent here. So you put the hook in and you kind of, takes a little getting used to, but you will, you're going to feel for the intestines on the bird. And here, you take a look over here. Once you get a hold of the intestines, you kind of can just pull them out. On doves, there's not really much, but that's about what you're going to get on a dove. And you do that, that way the birds will keep in the field a little longer while you're hunting, especially if you're out on a campsite. So I'll show you one more time. What you do is you take the hook, you open the vent up. I like to keep finger on the back of the tail. Go in, and he's just kind of fishing them out. Kind of go in there, and there, see? Intestines will come right on out. I'm gonna do one more. That way your game, your birds will keep without having to actually clean them out if you don't have time to clean them out. You got a cold room, you can keep them in a cold room and they'll keep like this for a couple of weeks. That's about it.